writer of a pageant? Well, you're in luck, because our very own Maddie Rogers and Sons Lakes can have organized a pageant called Miss Charity.
All proceeds from this pageant will go towards presents for kids at Hadley Children's Hospital.
What exactly is this fundraiser?
This fundraiser is a pageant. It's Christmas themed, titled Miss Charity. And there's about 20 contestants, and these girls will be judged on talent, attire, and the ability to answer randomized Christmas questions.
What's the purpose of this project?
So the purpose of this project is that all the proceeds we make from the fundraiser will end up going to Hasbro and to us, like, purchasing the toys for them for Christmas.
Where and when is this event?
It is December 6th, which is a Wednesday night at 6 p.m. here in the Mount Hope Auditorium.
How do you feel about the
excited because it's for a good cause and me and my friends are doing it together.
How do you feel about participating in this project?
I'm really excited. I think it's a good opportunity and it's for a good cause.
With Christmas Quattrito, contestant Miss Charity.
How do you feel about this pageant?
I'm feeling pretty good. I'm gonna win it.
Why do you think you're gonna win?
My talent's pretty good, not gonna lie. Better watch out.
Go Chris up.
So Zoe owns a camera, so we designated her as our photographer. How do you feel?
Awesome. Hi, I'm here with Mia Marriott, a contestant in Miss Charity. How do you feel about participating?
You see, I do feel pretty good about it. I just want to support the Chasbro Children's Hospital.
I'm here with Chip, and are you looking forward to the pageant?
Absolutely, Sloan. I just want to go so bad. I can't wait. I'm going to stay up all night. I'm going to be at the school for the whole time. I have a tent and everything.
Awesome. Great. We're here with Mr. Zendis.
How do you feel about the Christmas party?
Thanks, John.
I think it's a great idea. I think the charity is wonderful. It's really important to think of others during the time. I think we've always had Mr. Mount Hope, so let's change it up for a change. I think it's fantastic. Go you ladies.
Do a quick demonstration of her talent for us. Thank you.
Have yourself a merry Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight.
Thank you, Alicia, and we look forward to seeing you in the pageant.